Well, I'll be damned. Well, I'll be damned. All this time, I've been eating and fixing my oatmeal wrong. All this time, on the back of the oatmeal, they got a measuring cup on the back of the pack. Who for that? Who for that? All this time, I've been putting my oatmeal in there. I put me some water. Sometimes I put me too much water. Sometimes I don't put enough water. It be dry. I mess it up. All this time, when you microwave oatmeal, they got a line on there. And you fill your water or your milk up to that line right there. Well, I'll be there. You mean to tell me you cut your pack or your tag, eh, come so, put your oatmeal in there, eh, and that's a measuring cup? Well, I will. So you put him in there like that. Well, I'll be. To the... What? Well, I be. To the two-third line on the pack. You see on the pack, you put your water in there. And look. You got perfect water. Look at that. You got perfect water in your oatmeal. All this time, I've been trying to guess to put in my water, and they got a measuring cup. Oy, oh, lobby. Two-third. That line is equal to two-third. Well, I be damn. Mama, you ain't never taught me to make my oatmeal with the line on the packet now. Oh, now I got some perfect oatmeal. Now I put that in the microwave for a few seconds. Oh, 1 to 2 minutes. Well, I be. I've been cooking and putting my oatmeal in the microwave wrong all this time. I've been messing it up, making it too dry. Well, who would have thought? Come get me. Somebody come get me, because now I'm 34 years old and I'm just learning that they got a line on the pack of the oatmeal. And I've been guessing all of these years, messing up my oatmeal. Well, I'll be there.